On that, recently the Indo-American Arts Council hosted its annual Erasing Borders Dance Festival in an all-virtual presentation. The festival featured 10 artists trained in dance forms from across the world and was dedicated to furthering the knowledge and living practices of arts of India. Also promoting the culture, vibrancy and amalgamation of performance arts, here are some highlights from Erasing Borders Dance Festival 2021 presented by the Indo-American Arts Council.
You were making this work during the pandemic period when our lives were restricted. We were restricted in small areas. We were restricted with few options. We weren't living our normal life, which is quite expansive and delightful. And yet you were able to capture both the smallness and the largeness of the promise of life. How did you negotiate this shift? Was it a sign of hope or was it a facing up of reality?
Actually, the reality in many ways struck us, because suddenly the lives just stopped. And you can never imagine that the entire world is on standstill. So the first few months were really very confusing and, somehow it took us some time. But when this project came up, it really struck to me that, we are in a confine of our homes, and at the most, the beauty I can see outside, that's my gardening, a little bit of aubergine and the bhindi we grow. And suddenly I said, the life here, where the planet Earth has given us so much and so beautiful, and especially if you're living in a metro city of Ahmedabad, one feels that, if you're driving by scooter or something like that, you always had so much of pollution and the cows eating the plastic and everything, like the plastic you see everywhere in the whole world. And that contrast, that everything now is different and where I exist. And so that reality in many ways struck me, and when I started making and thinking about this piece, I thought I want to capture the beauty of what the earth or the existence of life we have, and really the harshness of the neglect of what we are doing without really thinking much about the what is surrounds us and what is nourishing us. So those two contrasting things really were the focus of my work. And so it flips from the reality to so in many ways, the harshness and the beauty of the where we exist as a planet and people.
Thank you, Vaishali. That's very interesting because you bring it at a philosophical level, whereas, and I move now to you, Bindu, in your opening shot of Prithvi Tattvam, you bring in the whole ocean. We couldn't, if you weren't living next to an ocean, you were not able to see the ocean, and we have not been, many of us have not been able to travel at all, even when nearly 18 months plus are over, So it was just a, there was this gasp that went when you showed us the ocean and were able to show us many natural vistas, from green arboreal vistas to the vast ocean, as I mentioned. So talk a little bit about how you visualize, how were you able to make it happen?
So as a person, I feel very connected to the earth, and this particular work has been with me for more than 5 years. So when Erasing Borders came along, it was just, I threw my ring in the hat, or hat in the ring, or whatever you want to call it. I can't remember now. But and it came through, and that was the opportunity for me to build on that vision that I had simmering, within me for almost 5 years. And I had this big grand idea of how I wanted it to look on film, and how, I would shoot here and I would do that. I would go up to the mountain and then log down it. and we had the most restricted lockdown ever in Brisbane. We were quite safe until then, but then this came. It was so unexpected. And so, I just Googled 5 kilometers around my house. That's all I could go. And we looked at parks and conservation areas. And thankfully, I live near conservation areas and I have a river near my house. And so that's actually in high tide. So I was like a fisherwoman looking at when the tides are coming in, when it is going to be overcast. So that shot was actually taken during a 4-minute gap when the rain just stopped. So this is how we worked around it. Most of the shots you see is just around my house, looking at different spots. So every lunchtime I used to take the car, go out, look for places. So in a sense, I think nature asked me to try and maximize my potential with minimum options, which is also what is the underpinning foundation of what I created for Erasing Borders.
वसुंधराय विद्महे भूदधात्राय धीमहि तन्नो भूमि प्रचोदयात् तन्नो भूमि प्रचोदयात् सत्यम् बृहद्रुतमुग्रं दीक्षातपो ब्रह्म यज्ञ पृथ्वीं धारयन्ति सानो भूतस्य भव्यस्य भूतस्य भव्यस्य अग्नि ऊरुं लोके